You are like the oxygen I need to survive. I'll be honest, I love it.